Two police officers in Chester are recovering after a crash just after 8 tonight. Police tell Eyewitness News the officers were responding to a call when their cars crashed into each other at 9th and Madison. None of the officers were seriously hurt.